The group Citizens Advertising Takeover Service, also known as CATS, raised enough money to buy all of the advertising space in one station. So naturally, they put more than 60 pictures of cats. Cats just everywhere. Mm-hmm. The photos will remain there for up to 2 weeks.